Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Lunacid. I figured we'd pick up right here, because maybe after doing everything we did, maybe people will say stuff. Who knows? Still not enough money. Who escaped? Well, I guess, yeah. As like an astral projection or whatever, right? Well, let's just go to the forest now. So they're weak to dark, poison, fire a little bit. So let me swap this out. Well, I guess I don't really need to, actually. Let's pull out the fire sword for preparation for the dark, and I'll just use the dagger. Oh yeah, and did this lead into that forest area? Like, not the forest area, the under area? I think so. I was thinking we'd have to go all the way around. Oh, that's nice. So I guess before we go into the hole, we'll do this, because... So I guess maybe only the throwing scales with the dex or whatever. Normal tons to fire. Thank you. That's kind of suspicious over there. I need to put the key on, though. Like, maybe there's like a hidden wall over here. Nope. Yeah, it just seems suspicious how this branch just went straight over to this wall. I could probably wind dash over to there. Normal is good, fire is especially good, ice is good. What are the survey banners back on? And I'll just say that's the way back, like that's the branch to the start. Is also pretty much the same. Whoa. Slowed? Normal fire. That was weird. Whoa, that has pushback too. And they broke my flag. Thank you. poison mist. Cast a cloud of toxic mist that hovers in place for 15 seconds. Weak to fire and ice. Dang, I can just spam that one. Cast time instant. So I guess when I just level up enough, then I'll just get to the point where they're instant. Slime warp instant. That's a poison spell. Oh. Sometimes when I click it just doesn't actually select it. But it's nice to know that I can like just click on the same spell. That's the skull, I think. A large misshapen skull of Josiah the Hermit. Josiah exiled himself, taking refuge within the Dipyose forest. Although a loner, he nurtured the simple plants of the forest and would give healing herbs to any passerby. We're done with that, but let's just keep exploring this area. And I could probably drop down and survive. There's more of this stuff with people. Just like... turning into the part of the tree? Yeah, I could drop down here. So let's just keep this in mind. Does leveling up your int and like decrease the amount of mana it uses? I can't remember exactly. It might just be cast time. This is it, and this is what I was fighting for. I took arms against the dreaded spirits, but after everything, I just arrived at another dead end. There's a ring over there. Wind slicer, that's nice. Fires a sharp projectile made of wind, a standard among battle mages and magic inclined warriors for its versatility. So just normal damage. I was thinking about going across there, but it's not like as much of a detour going around here. Then we can drop down. I still have 4 crystals, so it's not like I have to worry about wasting them. Was it to the left here? For 60 seconds. Well, that's where I've already been. I just see a flag down there. was this just the whole area? And that's where I found the guy's skull. Yeah, I guess this was just that. This is just a small side area then. Did I seriously miss this? And I seriously missed that? Man. So a bit slower. I guess it's just close enough that it's just only really aesthetic that you'd use it.
นี่ค่ะมีนะคะถ้าที่นักสกามีขอบนอกแต่นักสิว่าท่านนี่ขอแต่เนี่ยขอคือขอคือนี่ที่แต่เนี่ยคิดคือที่ขอแต่แต่สุดที่ค่ะ
Okay, we still got quite a bit of time left, so let's go to wherever that hole is, if we can find it. Here. Well, we can warp out at the very least. At least I hope so. Let me put the lightning spell on. Because with it being so dark, my brain is thinking holy would be nice. Not as dark as I would have thought. Unless we're jumping in even further. In here, like in the catacombs, or like yeah, the cursed tomb. Huh. So now I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go. I can see these guys now. Let me put on yeah, this just has more speed with the same damage. Sure, I guess we go, like, can I go to the mausoleum? But like, man, I'm really just not even sure where I'm supposed to be going. Like, where can I go? Oh yeah, for a second I was like, have I not gotten this yet? Yeah, I'm really not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Like, the only thing in my head is like the mausoleum, but that was locked. I could be misremembering other stuff. This goes back up. There's this. This has to be something, right? Have I even? I feel like I probably have. Like, it'd be stupid if it was just walk up to and press, like, interact with it. Oh, okay. You just need to use holy damage on it. Let's go to the actual door that says it, though. I can't remember exactly where it is. I think this is it? This is the mausoleum. Okay, it's just a skeleton. I was like, what's that light over there? Normal's good. Light's really good. Oh. It's nice that we're finally finding secret doors again. Twisted staff. Magical staff made from twisted birch that emits white hot fire magic. I wonder if this would also light stuff up? Seems like it. Oh, is that just a door closing again? Is it? What's that? So I heard it multiple times. Yeah, I'm hearing it. What the? There's another demon. Well, might not be able to get through here. It's weak to light. Oh, they got through. I'm sweating a bit, so my hand's slipping a bit. I wonder where he freaking came from. Like, did he just spawn? Is it just set to spawn? After I get up there? Oh God, what? Can't even do anything. Can I warp? Yeah, I'm just... That spooked me. What am I even supposed to do there? Because I couldn't even use this spell to see what he would be weak to. Thank you. sure where I'm supposed to be going now. Is that the only area that I can go that I think? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all I could go to. Couple minutes. So I guess I'll peek down here again. See if death is approaching again, even from up here. Or maybe I'll try that other gate. Because there's that first one I found, and then I was like, I want to just go to the actual named door. This is the mausoleum again. And it's locked again. This is the only other place that I can think to go. I guess after this episode, well, I don't know. Because it would be annoying to record. Well, there was a question mark? Okay. Did I pick that thing up, I guess? Think it was a weapon? Halberd? That's nice. It's at least better than, yeah, the steel spear. 26, 21. Yeah. So, like, a pole arm. Oh, it's like a vampire, I guess. But the head's missing? Is that something too? Like you cut off the head, stab it with a spike? That's where that TV was for whatever reason. I'm gonna let this run a little longer. I'm gonna peek inside. Then that changes back, I guess? Or did I put this on? I don't know. Is death still gonna be here? Fucking annoying. I guess maybe death just like wanders around here, and he was pretty slow, so maybe I could just ignore him. I'm just gonna go here until he shows up again, I guess. And then I'll warp out, and then next time, I guess, we'll check it out. We'll actually just run around here, because we're at the end of the how long I typically want to record. Yeah, it's gotta be. Like, I could just lure him around one side. I'd assume. And this is literally a fucking maze, goddammit. I'll just stick left for the moment then. Yeah, we're just gonna run this one long until death shows up, and then I'm gonna puss out and warp immediately. Dynamite vial. Big room like this, would another demon show up or something, maybe? There's all these freaking doors. We'll keep on with the... Oops. Going with the left side. Was this the other door on the left? Presumably. Oh, from what way? Yeah, let's just go. It's like maybe there's just like a time limit before he starts, and then. I'm gonna see if I can make a couple more warp stones, and then we'll end it. Crystal shard, snowflake obsidian, onyx, and obsidian. I don't know if I have the snowflake obsidian. I do not. So I should really be... I don't know. Well, I guess we'll buy this. A strangely modified rapier with a guard removed. Though quick and agile, some defense is sacrificed. I'd assume I could probably level it up. No, I could not. That's annoying. I wish that there was more, like pretty much most, if not all weapons could be leveled up, but there's a lot that just can't. Yeah, so I don't even have anything to... level up. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.